Hello, I'm Carl Hamilton with the CISA WIG. I'm at the scene of an accident on US 40, just a short distance from the Northeast Police Barrack near Northeast. The preliminary information we have is that this pickup truck that is behind me cut in front of an eastbound car as the truck was trying to cut from the eastbound lane to the westbound lane. The car crashed into the driver's side of the pickup truck, ejecting one of the passengers. That passenger has been flown to University of Maryland Shock Trauma Unit in Baltimore. The driver of the car, a woman, has been taken to Union Hospital in Elkton. Stay with the CISA WIG as more information unfolds.